disqualifications. Everything is legal.
Look at the methodical Jack Swagger stalking his prey here. Can Mysterio survive? Swagger can do anything he wants to do. Swagger's bigger, he's stronger.
I admire the official here waving the count out rule as well. Really get, wow, what a counter by Rey Mysterio.
What a side volley right to the temple. And now it's Mysterio using those no disqualification non-rules to his advantage.
See Rey shaking off the left ankle.
To the lower back. Swagger grimaces in pain, and look at that. Rey Mysterio getting physical here. And now what's the luchador thinking?
Is Rey gonna be able to balance?
Mysterio ready to go into orbit.
Power again. Jack Swagger proves to be far too much.
And Swagger not going for a pinfall here.
Swagger wants to hurt Rey Mysterio. Take Rey Mysterio out of the championship picture. With Rey Mysterio removed, you have to believe that Jack Swagger would be next in line.
Swagger wants to end Rey Mysterio's career tonight.
Let's go, get him back in the ring.
This is no longer an in-ring contest. This is a fight. This is an angry Jack Swagger and a resilient Rey Mysterio.
Looks like it's all Swagger.
Would you like to walk out of an elevator?
I was about to say. Right in the concourse here.
No disqualifications, no countouts.
Come on, Swagger, get him back in the ring.
And Swagger content to take this right out of the arena.
No, no! Ooh.
Down, did Mysterio go down
Come
a flight
on,
of stairs?
Get it back in the ring.
God, this is becoming disturbing now.
Come on. You're no champion, Ray. I'm the champion. You're not even half the man I am.